Welcome to the AMI Copilot app. Today, I will review with you the features available to you as an AMI operator. When you first log into the screen, you will see how many of your AMI devices are connected and how many have been connected over the time frame listed here. In the top right section is the settings button. Here you can view some additional account details, including enabling notifications so you can receive timely updates on Jukebox issues that are affecting your route. Back on the home screen, you'll see two options, one to view all locations and one to view a watch list. The watch list will house any jukeboxes you want to keep a close eye on or like to have quick access to. When tapping the View All Locations button, a list of all of your jukeboxes and media players on your route will be displayed. When looking at the locations, you will be able to see the location address, revenue collected today and yesterday, as well as your cash box total. From here, you can sort all of your locations by tapping the Sort Filter button. You can sort by location name, last connection date, revenue today, revenue yesterday, or cash box total. You can sort the list alphabetically in ascending or descending order, and filter by the additional statuses listed here. To view additional details for the location, simply scroll to the applicable location and tap here. For the specific location details, you will see the weekly jukebox revenue. Keep in mind that the revenue will only be available to those logged in as an operator executive. In addition, you will be able to control the jukebox system, enroll the staff in our staff rewards program, manage location staff, add the location to the watch list, which we will do here, access the location's contact information, as well as access a map and directions to the location. Now we will return to the home screen while I will show you where the location has been added to the watch list. From here, we will go back to the same screen to access that location-specific details. To control the jukebox system, tap the Control System button. Here you will be able to control the volume, power the jukebox on and off, and see the connection status of the device. You can also access the Ad Manager and information details for the jukebox location. When tapping the contact information, you will be able to see the name, phone number, and email for that location. And if you're planning a visit to that location, simply tap the map tab and directions will be populated.